Okay, Hulk. We've got to find that neural uplink. Maybe Mr. Stark can find us some more footage of what happened to Cap. At least I sure hope so.
I'm giving you access to S.H.I.E.L.D.'s secure frequency. It should lead you to the bunker. Hang on. I'm getting some interference. Something down there is blocking the tracker. See if you can find out what.
On it.
Keep an eye on him, Capella. Aim hasn't found the bunker, but they've been looking very closely at some tips that we need to...
Commander Hill? Hello?
Radio's down. Guess it's just us from here.
Not to worry. I will guide you to their signal jammers.
Up there. It's an AIM dropship.
Hulk smash AIM!
There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
That obstruction should be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out.
There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
I can do this!
You're done observing the scenery.
Right, sorry. Eyes on the prize. I wonder what's inside that AIM building.
If you're curious, there should be an external locking mechanism you can use to open the doors.
Right, a switch or something. You want to look around, Hulk?
I need to be closer to breach the system. Chest with gear close by.
You're an Avenger?
Miss Khan, the S.H.I.E.L.D. signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption.
Okay, let's get close to that node thing, Hulk. Jarvis needs to do his thing.
Clearing up the signal. Just stay within proximity of the security node. Making progress. Keep those AIM forces away from the security node, please. Signal should be coming through now.
Loud and clear.
The tracker will lead you to the shield bunker.
Follow the beats, got it. Reach Commander Hill, huh? I'm gonna try not to let that run out. Let's get out of the cold, Hulk. Wait. Do you get cold?
Data remains inconclusive. Nice work. Let's hope that neural uplink is inside.
Get you back to yourself in no time, Jarvis.
I appreciate the sentiment. It is rather unpleasant existing without instantaneous access to all the information in the known universe.
Having an uplink, I mean. Is it like losing your memory?
I'm not sure what the human equivalent would be. I suppose it's like being locked out of the library.
Oh, like when Ami shuts off the Wi-Fi.
Quite.
Wow, check out all this stuff. Guess we better start looking.
Look for a chest with gear nearby. Neural uplink is nearby.
Cool. Whoa, whoa. What's happening?
I believe we may have triggered a classified shield security system.
Avenger detected.
Hello, Avengers. It's been a while.
Nick Fury.
If you're hearing this, then the worst has happened. I'm gone. And that means I need you now more than ever. I always knew S.H.I.E.L.D. might fall, so I made sure it could also rise again. These are the S.H.I.E.L.D. protocols. SHIELD was built to protect the world. In times like this, when it all seems hopeless, that's when we've got to stand strong. So I need a favor. Deliver these protocols to any remaining subdirector. They'll give SHIELD what they need to rebuild. Good luck, Avengers. Fury out.
Director Fury. Like SHIELD's Director Fury. Those protocols he's talking about must be inside.
Inside. Protect the uplink. I think I can upload the protocols to a secure server.
We've got to get this data back to the Chimera. Think we can hold them off? That's the spirit! Fury. Got more than we bargained for, didn't we, Jarvis? We'd better get this back to the Chimera.
Charting a course now.